Hi, I'm Dr. Srikant V. I'm a consultant plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I run Clinic Bell and I also practice at Manipal Hospital at Bangalore. Yes, the upper lip is a very common place where injury happens, and whenever an injury happens, because it is the lip, there are muscles also get cut very frequently. And if it is not stitched properly or if a good job is not done, you can have an uneven lip. Sometimes what happens is that if it is an emergency or if the surgeon is not trained in well enough, you may get an uneven lip, though it is not very common. But if it does happen, yes, we have very many different kind of scar revisions and procedures which we can correct your upper lip. Sometimes we may need to put a little bit of fat injection to plump up your lip. Sometimes we have to put in hair follicles if you are a male to set right your upper lip scar. But there are very many options, right from a simple scar therapy which includes non-surgical treatment to very different kind of surgeries like a scar revision, sometimes a hair transplant, sometimes a lip augmentation with fat or a dermofat graft, and all this can give you a natural looking lip.